Hello everyone, this is Just a Dad. Today I'm going to do a review on this Ninja Pizza Peel. So this is the perfect addition if you've got a Ninja outdoor oven. I've made my homemade pizza. So you are going to want to put a little bit of flour on the pizza peel so that your pizza will slide on and slide off. Then it's very easy to put your pizza on it. It's got a nice big handle. You're just going to slide it under the pizza and you're ready to go. Okay, so here I've got the Ninja outdoor wood fire oven. It's already preheated. The pizza stone is in there. So now you're going to use the pizza peel, keeps you away from the heat. And it's very easy now to put the pizza in there. Wow, that was so easy. Close it and then hit start. Okay, so while we're waiting, the pizza peel has an overall length of about 25 and a half inches. Where it's graded is about 12 inches by about 12 inches. Now you do have to put it together, you just have to put three screws in. It's very simple, very easy. You cannot put it in the dishwasher. They just say to rinse it off with some soap and water and let it air dry. But I like that it's very sturdy. You know, I can really use some grip and force to get underneath a pizza, pick it up, and it's very heavy duty. Okay, so when your pizza's done, I like that this is so easy to go in there, keeps you away from the heat, grab your pizza. Wow, that looks amazing. I really do like this Ninja Pizza Peel. It's the perfect addition to this outdoor oven. Thanks everybody for watching.